Hi, County Commissioners. Just want to thank you for our Kids Rec Grant for Lower Columbia Turf Project. I'm going to turn it to our Rec Director, Carolyn George, to talk a little bit about some of the challenges that we're facing right now.
Hi, everybody. I'm Carolyn George. As Angie said, I am the Rec Director. Today is the most gorgeous day, and here we are at our park, and no one's here because our field is in such bad condition, and we really, truly need a turf field here. So we would love it if you partner with us again and make it happen.
Yeah, we're really excited. You know, every grant helps make this project a reality. So thank you, County Commissioners.
Thank you.
Hi, Union County Commissioners. Ralph Bernardo here from Clark Recreation in the Township of Clark. Just wanted to take a minute and thank you for the Union County Kids Grant. We are purchasing a new golf cart for the facility, new scoreboards, pickleball nets, an air mister for our summer camp. So we are thrilled to have all these items, and with your generosity, we're able to purchase them. So just a heartwarming thank you to you for your continued support and generosity.
Hi everyone, this is Mayor Brian Andrews here in Cranford Township. I want to thank Union County for all their support with this year's Kids Recreation Grant funding. The funding this year is going to go to help us upgrade our new 375 Recreation Center, as well as to repair our tennis courts in town. So I really do want to thank Union County for their support to make Cranford such a wonderful community and all that you do throughout the county.
Hello, this is Chris Baldwin, Mayor in the City of Richmond. Our municipality truly appreciates the continued efforts of the Union County Board of Commissioners. The availability of funding to increase opportunities, improve access to resources, and enhancing the quality of life within our municipality. Through the 2024 Kids Recreation Trust Grant, the city will install new synthetic turf at the O'Brien Soccer Field to address the existing wear and tear, all while creating a safer, functional, and aesthetically pleasing recreational location. And this project will elevate and strengthen one of our most valued outdoor spaces. Completion is expected in the fall of 2025. We are proud to continue our commitment in supporting Go Green initiatives here in the City of Elizabeth, and we are thankful to our partner, the Union County Board of Commissioners.
Hi everybody, I'm Jen Blumenstock, the mayor of the borough of Garwood, and I'm here at our recreation complex. With this Kids Recreation Grant, we are going to be extending our trails throughout the complex and adding solar lighting. And we're also going to be looking at resurfacing our basketball court. So I just want to thank the Union County Commissioners for putting this together and helping us with these upgrades.
Hi everyone, I am Linda Karlovich with Mayor of Kenilworth, and here in DeMario Park, this is one of our biggest parks in Kenilworth. And we plan to use the Kids Recreation Grant for various things, various improvements on this building. New garbage cans. And we're also planning on using a portion of it towards the building of a new pavilion here in this park. This park is widely used by our kids for summer camp, and also our senior citizens have their picnics here. This enables us to be in the park and not worry about the sun and the rain, and it's going to be great for our community. And we really appreciate everything you do, and this is we're very grateful to receive this money. Thank you very much.
Good afternoon, everybody. This is Mayor Derek Armstead. We're here at Memorial Park, right next to adjacent to our PAL baseball fields. We're seeking funding from the Union County Kids Trust Fund to have this park renovated. And I can tell you, if they give us the money, it's going to be one exciting looking park. We're going to have it, we're going to put a theme, a baseball theme with the park, and it's going to be great. We're going to repaint these poles and make them look nice and new again. So any help you can give us, Union County, we'll take it.
Hello, I'm Allison Smith, Director of Community Activities and Recreation at the Borough of New Providence. In a continued effort to update our parks and playgrounds to make them enjoyable and accessible for all residents, we have applied for support from the Union County Kids Recreation Trust Fund grant for funding to purchase picnic tables, benches, and shade structures for Oakwood Park. Thanks to a Green Acres Jake's Law playground grant, we will be replacing the existing Oakwood Park playground with a fully inclusive playground in spring 2025. The picnic tables, benches, and shade structures that we are requesting from the Kids Rec Trust Fund grant program will complete the park, making our most well-used facility into an inclusive space for all to enjoy. On behalf of Mayor Al Morgan, Borough Council, and New Providence Administration, I would like to thank the County Commissioners and all who administrate the program for your continued support. Thank you.
Hello, I am Mayor Adrian O'Mapp from the City of Plainfield. If awarded the Union County Greening Grant, we'll plant over 100 new trees to enhance our urban canopy for our city. This effort contributes directly to our investment in environmental stewardship, creating a beautiful landscape for residents while nurturing the local ecosystem. We are grateful to Union County for their partnership in helping make Plainfield greener. Thank you. Hello, I am Mayor Adrian O'Mapp from the City of Plainfield. We are excited to apply for the funding from Union County Kids Recreation Trust Fund. A $125,000 grant allows us to make the playground at Hannah Atkins Park ADA accessible, providing a safe space for all the children in our community. This project meets the growing needs of our community by ensuring every child can enjoy our recreational facilities. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I'm Mayor Raymond Giacobbe checking in from Telly Field here in the great city of Rahway, and I want to take a moment to thank the Union County Board of County Commissioners and the committee members for their generous support through the 2024 Kids Recreation Trust Fund. Thanks to this fund, we were able to replace 20-year-old play structures here at Telly Field, home to our beloved Summer Playtime in the Park program, which brings over 100 children together each day in the summertime. The enhancement of recreational facilities like this one is crucial for our community. It helps us create better programs to encourage physical activity and social interaction in our youth. Your investment not only revitalizes Telly Field, but provides a safe space for our children to grow and to thrive. So from the bottom of my heart, thank you.
Hi, I'm Cindy Thomas, and I'm Council President in this great borough, Roselle, and also the Community Chair for Recreation. I am excited to say that we have just been awarded the Greeny Union County Grant. And this grant will be utilized to plant more trees in our community. As you know, our community is a tree-lined community, and we're loving it. So we will be planting more trees in 2025. Thank you, Union County, for supporting us in all our endeavors. Hi, my name is Cindy Thomas, and I am the Council President in this great borough of Roselle. I am also the Committee Chair for Recreation. We are looking to be awarded the Union County Kids Rec Trust and Greening Union County Grant. If awarded, this grant would be utilized to improve and upgrade the Splash Park right here at Pine Street Park. As you know, a Splash Park brings joy to any community, and it is wonderful to see this kind of initiative supported by Union County. We thank you, and when the park is finished, we ask that you come out and splash with us.
Hello, Union County Commissioners. Josh Lissardo, Mayor of Scotch Plains. I want to thank you for the Kids Trust Grant money. This money will help us build pickleball courts and tennis courts in Kramer Manor Park, one of our historic gems. Thank you.
I'm Adam Lieb, Director of Recreation for the Township of Springfield. On behalf of Mayor Chris Weber and the Township Committee, I'd like to thank the Union County Board of County Commissioners for the Union County Kids Recreation Trust Fund Grant Award. We're here at Alvin Park off of Morris Avenue in Springfield. Unfortunately, due to weather damage and over a decade's worth of use, we had to demolish the playground behind me earlier this year. The grant that we're receiving tonight is going to help us rebuild this playground for
for 5 to 12-year-olds in Springfield. It's going to include 3 bays for swinging, several ramps, and several play panels that are accessible from the ground, as well as climbing units. We're really excited about this project, as is this neighborhood in Springfield, because they've been without a playground for most of this year. Once again, thank you very much.
We want to express our gratitude to the Union County Open Space Recreation and Historic Preservation Trust Fund for their ongoing support of the Kids Recreation Trust Grant Program and the City of Summit.
Today we are at Tatlock Park, where a brand new playground will soon serve all Summit residents. The existing playground hasn't been updated in over 20 years. Unfortunately, we've had to remove some aging elements due to unavailable replacement parts.
I'm excited to share that we've begun gathering feedback from our community, particularly from the ideas classes at our elementary schools, who worked on this as their class project last spring. I love seeing the presentation of their ideas.
This playground is essential for our families, especially as it serves Washington Elementary and our football and lacrosse fields.
On behalf of the Township of Union, we sincerely thank the Union County Commissioners for the Kids Recreation Trust and the Greening Union County Grant Awards. This year's awards will allow us to move forward with a splash pad at Davis Park. This splash pad will provide a safe and entertaining environment for families and younger residents, promoting an active lifestyle and cool relief in the summer months. We appreciate the support which continues to provide recreational opportunities to our families.
My name is Megan Schaefer, and I'm the Recreation Director for the Town of Westfield. I'd like to thank the Union County Board of County Commissioners for the opportunity to apply for the Union County Kids Recreation Trust Grant. This year's project will be for the improvements of the Memorial Park tennis courts that you can see behind me. These courts are utilized by hundreds of residents a day of all ages and abilities. This project will help make these courts a safer place to play and a more inclusive place to play for everyone. Thank you again for this opportunity, and we look forward to the project ahead of us.